Gaffy?
A stupid Goffy. What is that, sir? Invite me, sir.
Wait, stupid Goffy.
Gonna beat this big black. No, I ain't gonna say it.
But come on, bro. Hey, why can't do a custom match? Okay. Hell in a Cell.
Let's turn that off.
Okay,
I'm not
combo
copyrighted
rules.
anyway.
Good. Okay. We doing it. Hell in a Cell. Sound like a little twat. Do I got Goldberg? Okay, I got Goldberg.
Shit. You know, you had them slime nostrils, slime boogers, and they'd be coming to your mouth.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what happened to me. I had to spit in the toilet.
Yeah, I always do that too. Just imagine somebody eat it by accident.
Fucking disgusting. Don't.
Right. You see, I can't do it by the what's your name? So,
You picked
yeah.
Goldberg? I thought you met the old gold nigga.
Gold dust?
Yes, I thought he met that. I ain't met
He
he
this
met Goldberg.
Goldberg is trash. Like, did you ever watch his like his matches?
No.
They call him Old Bird for a reason.
Damn, Goldberg. That's crazy.
Hell in a Cell doesn't matter what your experience is. Each
Why are you
superstar
so
has an unknown level of
Eve?
fear inside them. Yeah, you may be familiar with
Ah.
Hell in a Cell, but I don't think
Look,
that makes you
bro.
comfortable.
You
I
gotta
don't
get
think
outside
anyone walking the
when
face of the
you
earth could ever
hit
be comfortable inside them.
Ah.
Hey,
Jesus.
you like the structure, right? It's not red no more. Hey, come on.
No, come out
Get
the ring.
inside.
Come out the ring.
There
Come
are
out the
so
ring.
many
You
iconic
see?
names attached
Come
to this
on.
sort of
Come
match.
outside. Let's talk.
Shawn
Let's talk
Michaels,
real quick.
Stone
Let's talk.
Cold,
Now I want to
Big
talk to
Boss
you real
Man,
quick.
Triple H,
You
Rikishi,
see, we got
The Rock,
59
and you
minutes
can
with
go
each other.
on
Come
and
on.
on and on.
Come
That
on.
fateful night between
Come
The
on. Hey.
Undertaker and Mankind.
So you want to stand outside for 50 minutes?
Yeah. I can do that. I can really much do that. I can do that.
And staring and continuing to stare.
Wait!
And still staring.
Wow. I can't push triangle no more, guys.
Come
Okay.
Oh, a nasty stop to
See, that's
control
what I
finna
have to
go
do.
dead. What was that? Come on. How's this old nigga drop kicking me?
I'm 50. I'm 50 years old. But...
He's still old.
Yeah. What up?
Your day's over.
Able to counter Goldberg.
Drop. Weave.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link
Oh, you wanna
enclosure.
go outside, huh?
He's re-entering
Oh,
the ring.
get in.
Out
Get
of the ring. What's his
in.
plan here?
Get in. Get your ass.
Wait.
How? This nigga cheating.
Come on, get him.
Get up. Drop him. Drop him. No, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up.
Wait. Get away. Oh, you wanna catch the
Corey, of
beats?
all the traits needed
Oh,
to
I
succeed
don't.
in an
No, I
Ironman
don't.
match, would you agree?
Come on!
Ah.
Is
You have 50 minutes with me,
Absolutely.
boy.
I'll even admit it.
I
Some
want 50
superstars
minutes
are just
with you.
built for this type of match.
I
If you've
came
got great
reverse.
stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an
Ah.
Ironman match. Plain and simple, he's taken some good hits.
Come
This
on.
ain't fair.
It's a jaw.
This ain't fair. I can't. Get off of it.
Back. Get off
How's
me.
he getting every reverses? Get your ass down. How? This is cheating. Get your
brain hat on. I even know.
They call me Roman Reigns for nothing.
Alright, chapter 2. Alright. Look at Reigns,
top rope. Yeah, I'm gonna have to hit you with that.
What? I reverse?
Oh shit. Why are you dodging?
Damn.
So gay.
Hey, Phil, I'm gonna kill.
What? I'm lagging. Get choked.
Well, you gonna do that to an old man, Carl?
Yes.
Hey, look, dude. Come on,
this
dude.
Should have been worse. Come on, man. I'm 40.
Ah! I'm gonna pay you 40. You gonna do that? 50-year-old
I'm lagging. Sit your ass down.
He's not even next to me.
Look at this nigga. I can't even run.
He's dead.
I can't. I'm lagging. Look at this dude want to dodge.
Get over.
What?
Look up.
I'm not looking up to him. Dude, how you gonna pop a reversal but not give it to me? This is so gay.
You see? I don't wanna talk to you right now. Incoming! Get outside.
And the intensity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Come on.
I don't feel like it.
I'm lagging. You know what, sir? Start to me.
You must have done the same thing. Sir, don't get out the ring.
And returning to the ring.
Yeah, get back in the ring.
What? Yeah, you see, yeah, stay back, yeah, though. Yeah. Stay back.
Yeah. And he goes into the ring. Now the
wow.
Right by yeah. Those cell walls.
What? Look at this dude. Why do that?
What?
What, bro?
How you getting up? Like, this game is weird. How you getting up?
You weird.
You know, I can smell blood. Come on.
Bro, I couldn't even dodge that.
Ah, look at his leg.
I couldn't even dodge that, man. Like, that's so cheap.
Like that. No. What?
Look at this man running. Like,
he was running earlier. Like, what? Come on. Go outside.
No, you come on. Come inside. Pause.
I don't feel like it. You're wasting my time. You ain't coming outside.
You're wasting my time.
I should have never let you live.
See, shut up. They gave you these free ass. He gets back into the ring. Look at this dude.
Goldberg. What? What was that?
This game is so cheap, bro.
In the games.
It's so gay. And they early popped the fucking thing, bro. They early pop up the thing. Like, that's so cheap. And look at this man dodging.
It's okay to dodge. What? I can't even get up.
Don't get up.
Why you doing an old man like this, nigga?
I can't watch. Look at this shit.
How is he?
Look at him.
And he's asking for more.
I can't even get up.
And he's able to reverse.
What is this
game? What is happening?
From the top.
That's so gay. I hit him.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock into it.
Suplex. How is he doing? Oh,
saw that one coming.
He's not even close to me. I just did. No.
Yes.
No. No.
It's so gay. They keep getting this man reversal, bro. Like, what?
How is he getting up?
Wow, bro.
Slam? Oh no!
Oh, this is so bad.
Alright, let me tap him out real quick.
This is so good.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on. I don't see him getting out. Boot to the face will free him.
How, bro? Like, how he's making every reversal? Like, it's so gay.
I reverse.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Sit down. Look at this. This man don't have no reverses. It's so gay.
Get up.
Look at this man trying to pin.
How? He is not
ass.
Off to the face will free him.
Why can't I get up? It's so gay. Bro, this is so gay.
You know what?
Why is he not? It's not even giving me no reversal. Like, that's so gay, bro.
Hold on. Need you get that another one. Again.
Amazingly executed once more.
What? He is right. No. No. No, this game weird. Y'all saw how you got.
Come on.
I didn't know. No.
This is so gay. Why they give me a freaking.
Why you looking at my dead body, bro? Get off of me.
It's so gay. Yeah. It's so laggy.
I hit him!
What?
What's that shit on? What? Why is this man getting up?
What?
Riggle! So good. So good.
Come on, Riggle.
I can't even move,
bro. Why is he getting up? Come here, Lil Youngie.
No.
Lil Youngie don't want to come outside?
No, I don't.
You don't?
I don't.
You don't?
I don't.
Look at you. Come on, little young man.
Come on, ball headed. Come on, ball headed.
You don't want me to tap you out?
You ball headed. Well, I'm scared of you.
Into the ring again.
Don't you ever run up to me like that. Back to your head.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
I ain't gonna do this to me.
Come on. Chill.
Nigga?
So gay, bro.
I didn't know.
Get your ass up. Get your ass out the ring.
I lag.
Come here.
You see, I lag.
Come here. Right, get back up. I ain't done with you. Get your ass out the ring.
Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Nigga,
that's so gay. Come here. That's so gay. Look at this gang. What the hell was that?
How is he picking me up, bro? No!
I'm hitting him, bro. What kind of Roman Reigns finisher is this, bro?
Come on!
Bro, they gave me this lame ass finisher with Roman Reigns, bro. That's so gay. That's so gay, bro. Like, what? No, it's not even no point, bro. Like, it's so gay. They don't give me no freaking supercharge or nothing like that, bro.
Look
at this man keep reversing, bro.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here. He reverses it. Goldberg had that scouting.
Wait. I'm mad a little bit.
Why can't I die, bro? Like, what?
He's ejected from the ring. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. Boom! This looks like the setup too. Through and through it like it was nothing.
This is crazy. How did that even happen?
An amazing display of raw strength. He's making the climb.
The climb to what? This is rather reckless of him. Wouldn't you say?
This whole match is reckless, but necessary. He's on top of the cell now. Why? Why is he on top of the cell?
I think we're about to find out, Corey.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Goldberg moves. Oh, this is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers. This is truly awesome.
Up, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Chokeslam? Oh no!
All the way up. Oh, into a spine buster, crippling. Just carrying the opposition. What on earth? survive.
Down with a snap air. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Goldberg's going to break someone in half.
Big counter from Reigns. Dropping the elbow. He switches it back around.
Arch right hand. Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
Smooth transition, just wrenching away. Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Boot to the face will free him.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Oh, my God.
Take the jacket off? Yeah.
This is not going to end well.
Down to the powerbomb. And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here. WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables. A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here. Oh, he's in the face.
To the scoreboard.
Great athleticism.
Coming in hot.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
How long are you here? You said, I don't care. That's what I'm saying. I hit him. This is so bad. He's begging him to get up. So he can I got a second one. Bro, is bro? I forgot.
Is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Goldberg, send him up. Here it comes.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
Reigns turns that around. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Searching for something. And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks. Oh, did you hear that? Goldberg having trouble engaging this offense. Reigns is picking up steam. Big boot. Oh, foot just stomping down. This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Oh, with the jackhammer. The big gun fired yet again. Play the match, and he has scored. Trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool. Oh! Reigns in the sidestep. Shoulder tackle. And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended. Reversal, can they go?